Brother James?
Yes, Father. Father, may I ask you something?
Of course, my son.
How did you get that cut on your hand?
It was a hot summer day in 1965.
Oh! Give my chain. Stop! You idiot children! Why are you fighting?
Father, we were playing cricket, Father. While playing...
I saw it touch the edge of the bat. It should be out.
Yes, Joseph is right. It touched the bat. I even heard the sound.
No. You cannot cheat me. It didn't touch the bat at all. Umpire's decision is the final decision. That's all. I am not out.
What the hell? How can you cheat me? Umpire is cheating because he is in your team. Now you are out. Leave the bat and go.
Shut up, all of you. Murai is not out.
Now don't waste the time. Go and bowl, you idiot.
Who is an idiot? You are an idiot. Your father is an idiot. Your grandfather is an idiot.
Take care, Brandon. Don't make me angry. If I get angry, I will not listen to anyone.
What the hell? What can you do, man?
Father, I didn't want to fight. That Brandon only started beating me. I was just defending him myself, Father. I'll never talk with him, Father.
No, Murai. He is your friend. You should talk with him nicely. I tell you one thing. The more we keep anger within ourselves, the more we are far away from God. We should forgive one another. Just like Jesus did.
Okay, Father, I will forgive him, but he also must say sorry to me.
Murai, you are a special boy. I would like to ask you something. Do you want to become a priest?
Myself? A priest?
I told you, you are a special boy. You can become a priest.
No, Father. I never thought of becoming a priest. I'm not holy. My mother always scolds me for sleeping during the prayers.
Don't worry about all these things. Tell your papa to meet me tomorrow after the mass. Okay?
Okay, father. But don't tell my papa about the fight. Thank you very much for the tasty coffee and the snacks. I'm going home, father. I have an exam.
Oh, okay. When is your exam?
Next week my exams are starting, father.
Okay. God bless you. Tell your dad to meet me tomorrow. Okay?
Thank you, father. Bless me, father. Bye, father.
God bless you.
Hey, Mary. Look, your rowdy son has come home.
Oh my God, where did he go to fight today?
I did not fight. As I was running, I fell down. Father, Edward tied this bandage.
I don't believe that. I think you fought with somebody. Tomorrow I will ask Father Edward and then I will show you the taste of my belt.
Father Edward told me to tell you that you have to meet him after the mass.
For what? I think you have done some mischief there.
No, Mama. I didn't do any mistake, Mama.
And then for what? You called your Papa.
Father Edward wants me to become a priest.
To become a priest?
To become a priest. Okay. Now jokes aside, first you take bath and sit for studies. Hardly 1 month is left for your exams. Show me your wounds.
It's little, Mama. Please leave.
Show me. Please open.
Please
open
leave.
It.
No, Mama. Nothing
open.
Is there. Leave me. No.
Hey, come Murai, fast. Father will be waiting.
I'm coming, Daddy.
Excuse me, Father.
Who is that?
It's me, Father.
Oh, Wandi! Good morning! Please come in, sir. Please sit down.
Thank you, Father, for tying this bandage for Murai. He always falls down. He is not careful while running.
Yes, you should tell him not to run like a buffalo.
He told that you want to speak to me something.
Yes, actually I wanted to come to your house this afternoon. But because of some guest here, I could not come. Is there any urgent work for you?
No, Father. I have this week night shift in the factory.
Okay, good. I just wanted to ask you whether you are ready to send your beloved son to become a priest.
Father, I have no objection. He is very naughty. He is not good at studies. He does not pray at home. He sleeps during rosary. He is just a waste person. And he never lived away from his mother. not even one single night at his relative's house. If I send him to seminary, the next day I'm sure he will be at home.
Oh, that is fine. That is natural. When I was young like Murray, I was also very naughty. Slowly he will get adjusted to it. And seminary is the first place where I was away from home. Slowly he will be adjusted and he'll be fine.
Take him, Father. I have no objection. Make him a good priest, and that's my prayer.
Murray, are you ready?
Father, what are the procedures?
Don't worry. Soon after 10th standard, I will take him to Goa. There we have a minor seminary, Palatine Minor Seminary.
Okay, Father. I will send him after the result.
Okay, good. That's fine. Let him take some good clothes, some bathroom articles, and rest we will provide.
Thank you, Father.
God bless you, Murray.
Thank you very much, Father.
See you soon.
Bye, Father.
Bye, Father.
Wow, Father, that was an interesting story. I can't believe that you are so naughty.
Son, there is nothing great in it. Everything I learned in my life is just from the experiences of my life that God gave me. What is important in our life is to be happy and joyful. I always look at this heart and remember my vocation story.
Father, did you not find it difficult to live in seminary, away from home?
Yes, I found it very difficult. In fact, my first year in my minor seminary was my most difficult year in my entire formation.
If you don't mind, Father, can you tell me something about the first day in your minor seminary?
Oh, you are most interested in listening my stories, huh?
Yes, very much, Father.
Good, good. On that first day, when I reached my seminary, there was a heavy rain